That's why when I'm on set, I never look at the camera.